end of doubt and peril is eternity. Though fear and conflict seize your weary soul, when besieged by the whirl of the howling wind, gushing floods blockade your way, at the end of this fierce storm is an outstretched hand that will think of stepping on shore and finding it heaven, of touching a hand and finding it God's, of breathing new air and finding it celestial, of waking up before and finding. When enveloped by the sounds of the thunder's cry, lightnings mark your path ahead. At the end of this long journey is a clear blue sky, where clouds will never ever come again. When encompassed by of hardship all around, at the end of time and testing is an open door, at its threshold you'll lay your burdens down. But just think of stepping on shore and finding it heaven, of touching a hand and finding it God's, of breathing new air and finding it celestial, of waking up in glory and finding it whole. When enshrouded by shadows of death's cold veil, or float waters round you crest, at the end of Jordan's tempest and its windy gale, is a place where you will find both peace and rest. When surrounded by the blackness of the darkest night, oh how lonely death can be. At the end of this long tunnel is a shining light, for death is swallowed up in victory. But just think of stepping on shore and finding it heaven, of touching a hand and finding it God's, of breathing new air and finding it celestial, of waking up in glory and finding
Amen.